good. What's your name?
Matt.
Matt,
where are you from?
I'm actually from down here, near like Mass area, Boston.
Okay, right on. What are you doing down here?
Man, I'm just trying to learn a little bit of golf here. You know, I've played a little bit before, but not too much. So I'm just trying to get a little bit of the game down.
Okay. Yeah. Who? Let's see. What are your past like teachers? Like dad, grandpa?
Yeah. I mean, lesson before. I played with my dad, my uncle before. Haven't gotten too serious into it. Played on the golf team in high school. I'd like to get into a little more than that, you know, maybe 18 every weekend eventually, but I need to learn the game a little bit.
Oh, all right. That makes sense. Do you have specific, what do you want to work on today?
I mean, like,
putters
in my hand, so I've heard, you know, drive for show, putt for dough, so I feel like working on the putters is what we should do.
That is 100% correct, and so putting is definitely the most important.
Okay.
You will use your putter more often. Always going to get into the hole, but know that you are getting better, and if you stick to my